How to add and remove your email address on PayPal. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can add a new email address and remove the old email address from your PayPal account. So let's begin the tutorial. First of all, open up any browser on your smartphone, PC, tablet or laptop, and then come over to official website of PayPal, paypal.com, and here click on login at the top right. And login to your PayPal account using your current email address or phone number and password. Once you logged into your PayPal account, you will be on your PayPal account's homepage. And here you can see this is a PayPal personal account. And if you want to do it on business account, I'm gonna show you how you can do that as well. So in PayPal personal account, here click on settings or gear icon at the top right. And that will bring you to your PayPal account settings. And if you have a PayPal business account, on your homepage, select on your profile or name at the top right. And click on profile settings. And here under login and security, you can find your email address. And just straight right to your email address, you can see this update option. So click on update. And here you can find add new option. So here you're gonna click on add new. Now as I'm gonna be doing it on my PayPal personal account, let me go back to my PayPal personal account. And here also write to email, I have add option. And in order to add a new email and remove your primary email from your PayPal account, here you have to click on add. So once you clicked on add on your PayPal business account or personal account, now you will be in this page. Now here you can add your new email address. And under it, make sure this box is checked. And if it has not been checked, then you have to select this checkbox. And that's how you can remove your primary email address from your PayPal account by adding a new email address and making that as primary. So now here, enter the new email address that you want to add. And click on confirm. Now here you will be given two options to confirm your email address. First, you can sign in to your Google account and you can confirm there. And secondly, you can enter a code that you receive on your email from PayPal. So here you can choose any of these options. Here I'm gonna select email a code instead because it is the easiest option. And now I'm gonna enter the code that I received from PayPal on my newly added email address. Once you entered the code, your new email address will be added to your PayPal account and will be set as primary. And under that, you can find your old email address. And just straight right to your old email address, you can see this three-dot icon. So to remove your old email address from your PayPal account, click on the three-dot icon straight right to your old email address. And click on delete. And then again click on delete. And your old email address will be deleted and removed from your PayPal account. And that's pretty much it is. That's how you can add and remove or delete your email address from PayPal. And if you want to change your primary phone number of your PayPal account, then watch this video and I will see you in the next one.